we actually chose this location because of the natural vegetation and the fact that it has a lot of old structures, which actually works well with the theme rural civilization.
Pretty exciting because we are contrasting both, you know, different colors, earthy colors together with bright pop colors. Really colorful, but then the prints are really small this time around, not a lot of like ginormous prints.
I put a lot of thought what's appropriate in traditional fashion and how to step out of tradition of the bead culture in Ghana.
Well, I personally didn't want it to be where the clothes would match the makeup, totally different contrast, but still complementing the clothing.
I pay attention at the details during the photo shoot, like the jewels, the accessories, the colors, if the style is good with models, and if all the details are okay to shoot and to have good pictures.
The location brings out the style and garment very well. There's a contrast between the garment and then the background.
I've been to Ebree Gardens, but I've never seen this other side of Ebree. And I think that Wudin is doing a good job of actually portraying both our designs and what the idea is with these buildings.
My dream is to create and to shoot in 2 years, in 3 years, in a city like Kinshasa, for example, with a stylist from Senegal, from South Africa, from Kenya, with a model from Angola, from Niger, but also with a Nigerian photographer. I need to have an international image of Wudin.